Okay. This is what I'd call some heavy-duty wind. This has got to be 50 miles an hour.